Good morning all students. Today we learn the subject basic mathematics having code 22103, and in the basic mathematics we learn the first chapter 1, that is logarithm. We learn about what is logarithm or what is the concept of logarithm. Actually the word logarithm is consist of two words, that is log stand for log plus arithm, arithm. So this logarithm word is consist of two words, that is log plus arithm. The word log means to study, and the word arithm means arithmetic. So basically in the 10 standards you learn about the arithmetic subject, and in the arithmetic you learn the operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of the numbers, like natural numbers, rational numbers, whole numbers. In that we learn addition of natural numbers, subtraction of natural numbers, multiplication of natural numbers and division of rational numbers. So actually in the logarithm again we have to learn the arithmetic, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division in the form of law of indices. Now in the logarithm we take some examples, and from that we learn how that logarithm is formed or that concept is formed. We consider one example, for example 2 cube. So all of you know that 2 cube is 8. In this case this 2 raised to power 3, we read this as a 2 raised to power 3 or index you say. So in this case this 2 cube denotes that this 2 is multiplied to itself. This 2 is multiplied to itself how many times? That is 3 times. And by multiplication you got the answer here 8. So in this case this 2 is known as a base. So in the 2 cube is equal to 8, this 2 is known as a base, because you know that in the construction, whenever we do construction, at that time the base is very important for the construction, and that is base is in the below side of that floor. So in this case here 2 is known as a base, and this raised to power 3 denotes the index, you say power or exponent. So this 2 is known as here base, 3 is known as a index, power or exponent, and this 8 is known as a argument, or you say answer. Now we write down like this, a raised to x is equals to b. So this a is known as a base, this x is known as index, or you say power or exponent, and this b is known as the argument or answer. So in this case to find out the index, power or exponent is known as a logarithm. To find out the index, power or exponent is known as a logarithm. For example, if I give one example, 4 raised to the power x is equal to 16. So in this case we learn that this 4 is known as a base, x is known as a index or power or exponent, and this 16 is known as the argument और यू से आंसर. सो बाय मियर ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑल ऑफ यू लर्न दैट 4 स्क्वायर इज 16. यू लर्न दिस इन द बेसिक और बिफोर 10 स्टैंडर्ड. 4 स्क्वायर इज 16. सो बाय मियर ऑब्जर्वेशन यू कैन इजीली से दैट व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स हियर. So by mere observation you can easily say that x is equals to 2, because whenever you take 4 raised to x, x means 2. So this 4 square, or you say 4 raised to the power 2, this is written as 4 multiplied to itself how many times? 2 times. So whenever 4 is multiplied to itself, you got the multiplication here 16. That is the argument, or you say answer. So by mere observation you can easily find out that 2 is the value of here x. So if I give one of the examples, suppose 5 raised to or to the index or power x is equal to 15, then you cannot say by mere observation that what is the value of x. It is not possible to say that what is the value of x. Whenever 5 to the power, you got the answer or argument 15. So this concept is created, and because of that the concept logarithm is comes up. In this case you cannot able to find out the value of x, that means to find out the index or power or exponent. So that's why to find out the index or power or exponent is called as logarithm, and you write down that x is called as logarithm of the base. So base is here 5, you know that 5 is here base. So base is written in the subscript of this letter g. And after that you write down the argument, that is 15, after the word log log. So index or power or exponent is nothing but the logarithm of the argument 15 to the base 5. So this is known as logarithm, and this representation is known as logarithmic form. And here in 4 raised to x is equal to 16, this representation is known as exponential form. So in this case you learn that to find out the index or power or exponent is known as the logarithm of the, say here in this example argument is what, 16, and the base is 4, and the written representation of this exponential form into the logarithmic form is like this. X means the index or power or exponent. To find out the index or power or exponent is known as logarithm of the argument. What is the argument you observed here? 16. So I write down log log, after that I write down 16 here. And we learn that the base is written in the subscript of this letter G. So the base is here what? 4. So I write down 4. And this representation is known as logarithmic form. So like this you learn that how to convert that exponential form into the logarithmic form. And you learn from this topic that to find out the index or power or exponent is known as the logarithm. So the definition of logarithm is to find out the index, power or exponent. Thank you.